Well, one of the nation's biggest shoe retailers, based right here in the tri-state, is expanding. Shoe Carnival bought Shoe Station's 21 locations that span across five states. The $61 million deal was completed on Thursday. As part of that deal, Shoe Station will be allowed to remain its own brand and keep its headquarters in Alabama.